time since the fighters entered the ring. In fact, Roy Jones, Ricardo Mayorga, has been in the ring for 14 minutes now before the first bell sounds. Could that be disruptive to him?
No, it won't bother him. You got to know that he's this type of guy. He's the one guy who would be ready for anything that happens tonight.
He landed a right hand over the top against Trinidad. Second right hand was a glancing blow. Trinidad hasn't really gotten off on offense. Mayorga is swinging already. Third right hand in a row. Left hook. Mayorga doesn't bother with jabs all that often. Although as the fight goes on, he'll throw some often just to change the pace. But in round one, he likes to let you know that he's swinging for the fences.
He wants you to know that he's knocking out, but Trinidad would be very smart if he uses a jab early so they can see some of the things that Mayorga's trying to do to him.
Tito has a long history of being unsteady on his feet early. As we mentioned, he's been knocked down 8 times in his career. Most of them were quick knockdowns in early rounds against lesser opponents, after which he got up and knocked the guy out. Here, he looks particularly unsteady on his feet. Mayorga doing most of the throwing. Felix doing some defending, but some catching. Two body shots for Mayorga. Right hand over the top, and another. Trinidad just trying to get out of the first round and survive Mayorga's onslaught for the moment. Now Felix offers a left hand, taking advantage of a counter punch opportunity. Mayorga looks as though he's just going to keep on coming.
Oh, he is. He's definitely going to keep coming. Good right hand by Tito.
Hard right hand lands on the button. Tito manages to take it. There's another one. What about the impact of Mayorga's punches, Roy?
They are definitely having an effect, but this is his first time at middleweight, so.
Now he takes Trinidad's left hook. And this is a Mayorga tactic. He drops his hands and says, come on, hit me. Did it with Forrest, does it here with Tito Trinidad.
He also told us it was a trick, because when you can see the punches coming, you can take it.
Did so much damage with that one left-hand shot. Good left hook upstairs by Trinidad. But for a guy who's been away 2.5 years, he is sharp with counter punches.
That's good. That's very good for 2 years now.
Iorga backing up, taking straight punches. Trinidad very selective, incredibly accurate. The accuracy with power punches is something amazing to behold. He's ripping Iorga. Huge left hook. And now Mayorga begins to hold. A sure sign that he's taking more punishment than he wants. 10 seconds to go on the round as Trinidad corners his man and tries to finish. Huge cut under Mayorga's left eye.
But that he's fighting at this level of intensity after such a long layoff.
I think there's two remarkable performances going on. Trinidad is landing 60% of his punches, which is astonishing. Iorga has thrown 512 punches, which is almost equally as astonishing.
Trinidad is not wasting punches. He's very good up for the night. Then he steals a little punch on the leg.
Yeah, pump him a little leg.
Just to let him know he's still here.
Body shot by Mayorga. Trinidad trying that uppercut, which has been so devastatingly accurate.
Four hooks by Mayorga.
Three left hooks.
Four. That was exceptions.
Almost as if he's got this second win.
It does indeed appear that he's got this second win. In this round, for the first time, he's not only out throwing Felix, out landing him. But there, Trinidad stops him with two straight right hands.
Oh, good hook.
Oh, what a big left hook.
There he is.
That could be the beginning of the end.
That hurt real bad.
Mayorga not throwing at all. Trinidad looking to finish. Look at Mayorga.
Oh.
Weathering the storm again, Trinidad hits him flush with an uppercut.
Oh, that's it.
Body shot.
I told you body shot was done a long time ago.
Siete, ocho, nueve. Up in the count of nine.
A heart as big as Mexico.
I told you. And I told you the body shot would have finished the job a long time ago, Jim.
Now Frederick Carter Mayorga tries to unload the arsenal against Trinidad. Trinidad comes back. Mayorga's on the canvas a second time. Never on the canvas before, twice in this round. Trinidad was all the way up on the top rope in the neutral corner. Now he has to climb back down.
I told him box out with you, Jim.
No three knockdown rule in effect. Another savage left hook by Trinidad. Mayorga goes down for the third time, and Steve Smoker is going to stop the...